The animation. John, look at this animation, brother. OGS Flight. Animation, look at this. It looks better than Fortnite. Animation. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. I look cool. Ooh, nice. Jeez, I always wanted to play this. Dash? Can I dash? Ooh, now I look like a fighter. Cha, 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 tinku. Cha, ow, die, demon. I already lost a heart. Can I not jump? Oh wait, hold. Hold? This is a weird. These words are for you alone. Your great strength marks you among us. Focus your soul and you shall achieve feats of which others can only dream. Collect souls and hold. Well, hold this year. Thank you. Now I won't die. Now I'm not close to death. Yay. God dang it! You serious? Die! No, please. Give me the souls. I only held one heart. No, I already suck at this game. This was fast. Extremely fast. Did I just die? Well, that sucks. Jesus Christ, heal me completely. Well, now I'm not close to death with one heart left. So risky. So, well, guys, this might be the end of the video if I die right here. No, I'm joking. If I'm alright, there should be checkpoints. Give me the souls. One, two, one. I love secrets. Kill me. There we go. Just no more enemies, please. I legit cursed myself, didn't I? If I'm right, as long as I don't get hit, I should be okay. I needed souls, so. I suck at popcorn games. Luck. That was complete luck. Souls? Is these souls? Give me souls. Give me the souls. Yes. Ghost lives. Yay. Totally not useless. Actually, that ain't useless. Now I won't die that fast. Yes. I healed myself. Dude had a mask. No, bring me back. 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 I'm scared. Bruh. Okay, one. Did the thing just double shot me? Dead. been gone. Now I'm broke. Wait, why did that break? No, I can't heal my... No, get. It broke. Didn't let you attack me. Please, no. Get me out of here. Yes, thank you. The Lord. Screw these statues. Give me some souls. What's this? How do I? There we go. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Beyond this point, you center the land king of and creator. Step across this threshold and beyond our law and obey our law. Dang it. Bear witness to the last and only civilization, the internal kingdom, Hollow Mist. Nice. It's totally not, I'm not gonna die. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. There, I was gonna spam the stuff. Okay, let's jump. Like a savage would. Yeah. Too bad I can't dash. That would make everything so easy. I can jump higher though. Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna do the secret Easter egg. Apparently, it's a secret Easter egg. So, let's do it. I always wanted to do this. Oh. Thank you. Give me your soul. I would want to find a goddamn, just keep attacking straight. Oh!
Bamatu Juro.
Hello there. How delightful to meet another traveler on these forgotten roads. You're a short one. But you've a strong look about you. I am Quill. I have something of an obsession with uncharted places. This key ancient kingdom holds many fascinating mysteries, and one of the most intriguing of them is standing right before us. A great stone egg lying in the court of an ancient kingdom. And this egg is warm. It certainly gives off a unique air. Can it be opened? There's strange marks all over it. I do so love solving mysteries. Maybe, and who knows, what other marvelous lies even deeper below us. Thank you. Can I see what this egg is? It looks familiar, actually. Ooh, can I? No, I can't. I wish I had the dash. That would have been cool. I'll come back here, though. Let's just break in. Where's the sword at? One. Two. So it takes 3 hits on you. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that would have been so much of an enemy. Oh, man. There we go. Let's go and keep venturing up. Let's get all the money I need. So I can pay my debts. Heck no, I'm not going back there ever again. I'll stay deeper, we're going straight deeper. Heck no, I'm not going down there like that. Oh, that's an elevator, I think that'll take me back up, that'll be cool. Okay, you're not really a main mission, are you? I'm hoping, no. Because that'd be the... That would not be smart. I will go up here. I have to explore down here a little bit more. Oh, you bastard. Sneaky cat. I hate these creatures. Girl, what's this? Oh, no, I'm with you. You're gonna die, young. Jesus Christ. If I do this right. I'm gonna die, I swear, if I do anything dumb like that again. If you guys want more, comment down below. Hashtag Hollow Knights if you want more. You're a bouncer, buddy. You're a bouncer! Nah, we don't deal with those bounce. Healed up. So wait, I can do this? Oh my god, it still goes wherever. Dang it, this would have been easy if I could have done this like way before. It's just a chubby bastard. Oh, nah. Oh, I can do this. These are mice. They look like mice. Okay, when they come. One more time. Actually, I could just do this. I guess should be the radius. Yes. 100 is not enough. More. stay here up to 500. Hello there. Come down to explore these beautiful old ruins. Don't mind me. I found this for exploring myself, getting lost, and finding your way back. It's a pleasure, like no other. Well, exquisitely lucky you and I. I'm a cartographer by trade, and I'm working on a map in this area right now. Would you like to buy a copy of my work so far? Oh, heck yes. Yes, thank you.
Choco, so look at this.
Oh, okay, yeah. Where am I? Right, can't, god dang it. I do not want to lose this. Let's go back up. Parkour master, boys. I fell back down. Am I back? Yeah, if I'm right. Yes. Rest. Oh, you're back. You walked straight past me. And descended down into the ruins without even... Oh, you're back. You're back. You walked straight past me and descended down into the ruins without even saying hello. I thought maybe I'd seen a ghost. The mind sometimes plays tricks on you when you spend a lot of time alone. The others all disappeared, and it down that, well, one by one, into the cavern. It still draws folks into the depths. With the glowing enlightenment, that darkness seems to promise all things. I'm sure you seek your own truth down there. Well, watch out. It's a stinkily, sickly air that fills out the place. Creatures turn mad, and travelers are robbed of their miseries. Perhaps their dreams aren't such great things after all. Dang, that sounded depressing indeed. Okay, what's this? Excuse me, good sir.
Bapanada.
Come to buy a map, have you? It's really my husband you should be dealing with. Surprise, he headed down below. He'll pop back occasionally to deliver new maps. Okay, I'm too broke, god dang it. Oh, update my map. Oh, it's 120, that's good. Okay, good stuff. I mean, good mama. Madam, I would buy the cooler when I come back. Good mama. Good day. You know what? Wait, what? Okay, let's go. I wish I could get the dash. Oh, I fell. Well, you know what? Let's head... So that's so... Going this way. Would lead me to the egg. So this way would lead me to that strange. Wait, actually, take this way to go down the tunnel. Would lead me to that weird crest. I'm going. Let's see what that crest is. Die. Give me the money. I need to be rich in this game. Rich, I say. Rich. Okay, let's do this. Give me enough. So it's like a parry and then attack. Okay. These ones, I swear, I'm gonna just run. Oh, are you kidding me? Die. Just to give me my soul. Some soul back. To heal my dead. Leapers. They're the simplest to deal with. Use what you got time perfectly. That's not very easy to deal with. Wait, go back here. Caterpillar, I want to save it. It looks like I'll have to dash. Dang it. Yep, a dash. Bankrupt and all. think. Secrets are unfolding. Secrets are unfolding. Killing me. Get out of there. I need souls and facts, so I'll take out the weakest of them all. Yo, what's up? Being here. I'll see you. How do I talk to you? I'm going to call you Satipillar. Or Depressipillar. God dang it. Screw this. Nope. Let me out. Let me out. Okay. Try it, then move.
Papanada.
Yeah, yeah. I would like to buy this, the quill. Yeah, the quill set, ma'am. Madam, I would like to buy the quill. And that's it. I'm going back down a second. Into the pit. Walls. You can hit through the wall. Into the pit. Must go back into the pit and go back to our camp. That was so messed up how I died. That was really messed up. Darko trying to take control again. Sorry. Oh wait, I just realized I just lost all the money I just had. No. It's gonna be a penny to get that. Let's get that went. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. More powerful to fight that many boss. Mm-hmm. guys are so easy in this game. Just...
Chatsuda.
Take skill and sword. Oh my god. Oh my god. One, two, three. I hate this game. I'm not just gonna hate it. Why me? I love dungeon crawls and all, but god dang. I do not want to die. I pray for a beetle. Something to make this easy. Rest. Gain some health. What's this? I have triggered it. And now, if I die, I'll come here. And then I will be able to unlock stuff. Okay. the dash skill. Makes so much easier. Yes, it is. Yep, it is. Yep, that's right. There's two of them. There's two of them. Oh, heck nah, bro. What's this? Wait, what? Door of an open slot. Until I get that back and get the freak away. Get out of here, demonic freaking bugs. Nope, they did damage. They could do damage. They remind me of mosquitoes too much. Good mosquitoes. I figured out you can't hit me. And that's great. You're not like one of those things. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Freaking bastards. One health. Oh my god, I replenished my soul. Now, I got 2 chances of life. Really? 2 lives? And the freaking mother's. Nope. Is that anything my money and my souls? Oh, thank god I spawned here. Go. I'm ready. I think I'm good. I just didn't want it to die like that, but... No way I was gonna live.
Let's go this way. I'm going this way. Yeah.
Shortcut. If I open this, this is a huge shortcut for me. Shortcuts in the movies. You know what? Let's do this when I have my souls about. Thank you.
their boss and put them. I'm stuck here now, aren't I? Give me back up. Give me up.
Title!
What else? You wield a nail like a club.
Whoopa!
What the hell?
Give all them!
I'm stuck here. Breaking more and more.
game is actually addictive. I actually like it. Go here. I believe in you, my stag.
God of Hodor.
I will miss you.
Gio?
That isn't my hair. That's your reason. I can get this. I can get all of these. Oh, no, no, I can't take it. No, and I have a... I really want to, but no. Sorry.
Panada.
Any new maps? Nope.
Ba panada.
Well, guys, this is the end of the video. See you next time. If you want more Hollow Knights, then subscribe, like the video, and say you want more in the comments down below. So, goodbye.